Shout out to Solfopsy. Thank you for correcting me. So to compute for the impulse here, we follow the formula of impulse, the change in momentum. So that's mass times Vf minus Vi, the final velocity minus the initial. Now, the mass is 0.10 according to the problem, and then the final velocity and the initial velocity. The initial is the moving forward ball, which has a positive 5.5 meters per second, while the final is the reverse velocity, and that is a negative velocity in a negative direction. So that's a negative 15 meters per second. So let's just plug in the values, a negative 15 as our final velocity minus our initial, a positive 5.5. And if we compute that, that would be a negative 20.5 meters per second. Now, if you will multiply this, you will have an answer that is negative, but it's fine because the problem is asking for the magnitude. So magnitude doesn't need the sign or the direction, it just needs the absolute value. And the answer there is letter D. The answer in the answer key is letter B, but thank you for the correction. I actually agree that the answer is letter D, and this is